So I want to do an update abroad tutorial. It's been a while since my last one and I've done a few things differently. And what better way to do that is to try out the Sigma's brow kit. I wanted to see how well that will work with me since I have very, very sparse eyebrows. So I know a lot of the stuff that's in here I'm a little bit wary of. But I tested out most of the items in here and I wanted to show you guys what it looks like on me. If you want to see how I did my brows using a Sigma's brow kit, continue watching. And then stay tuned towards the end because I'm going to also give a short review on this and just tell you what I think about it. So I'm going to take the tweezer and I'm just going to start tweezing hair that is outside of my eyebrow line. Maybe not here too. Next up, I'm going to use a pair of like grooming scissors that came with the kit and just pull up the hair. Then anything that's above the eyebrow line here, I'm just going to clean it up and just snip straight across. And that's it. I don't have that many hairs to really trim off, but just to clean it up a little bit. Then just using the spoolie, I'm just going to brush this into place. Then I'm going to take this brow pencil here. I'm going to use the medium size color here to start tracing out a line right below. And then one right on the top here. And then kind of just follow the shape of your brows. Then using the brow pencil that it comes with, I'm going to go in with Valencia. Just dab right into it. And then just brush on the outside here. And then lightly bring it in. Then I'm going to go in with Natasha here. And just fill in the front part. I'm gonna take the spoolie again and just brush it lightly. I'm gonna take the highlighting part and just go right underneath brow here and then just blend it with your finger. Then I'm going to take the brow gel. I'm going to take the clear end and just brush everything into place.
So here is the kit itself. It is definitely impressive. For $69, it has everything that you will need for in order to groom your brows, fill them in, etc. I'm going to tell you what I did and what I used. I first used the tweezer, which is not too bad. I have to say that it might not be the best that I've seen because there are several times that I actually have to go over hair to try to pull it out. I don't think it's comparable to Tweezerman, so, but it's not too bad. And it does have like a curved shape, so it's, I mean, it's, you know, it's okay. I wouldn't say it's the best, but it does the job. It does come with these brow stencils here, but I don't usually use it because I really feel like most of it doesn't really apply to my brows anyways. I do like that it does come with this pair of like trimming scissors, which is nice. And I like that it does include a mirror for you and for grooming your brows. And then over here, you have the highlighter pencil and then also like two ended brow pencil, which I typically use brow pencil to outline, which you saw. I use the medium shade to outline my brow And then I use the Valencia to fill in the ends of my brow, and then Natasha to fill in like the rest of my brow. And it's nice that it does include this brush, which does the job, and a spoolie, so that's always nice. And then I actually also wanted to try out the brow gel just to keep everything in place. Then it comes with a pencil sharpener. Now, I did not use these three shades here. My hair is pretty dark, as you can tell. Usually I wouldn't use those shades anyways. Even though I didn't use these three shades here for my eyebrows, I can definitely see using them for my eyelids, for eyeshadows. So that's not too bad. And these colors are pretty nice, and you know, they look really natural looking. It's not too bad. The lighter shade though, you can probably use as a highlighter, which I didn't use. I just used the two-ended highlighter, and I used the matte version here. There is a shimmer part here which I didn't use. All in all, my thoughts on this is that the brow pencil itself, I felt it was a little too waxy for my taste. And I say that is because, you know, I would have to go over one area, and then I could feel that there is a little bit more wax in there than I like, because it sometimes mats down my hair and doesn't make it look natural. So that's one thing that I didn't really like about this brow pencil. Best brow pencil so far that I have ever used is the Lumine. This is the gray brown eyebrow pencil, and I have never seen another one like this anymore, but it has just the right amount of wax in it and just the right amount of like powdery, you know, it doesn't look like it's drawn on. Like when you put it on, it's like feathery, so it's always nice. And then the one that I use to shape my eyebrows is the Shiseido. This is the Integrate, and this is the GY941, and this is what I use to outline the bottom and the top of my eyebrows. And I take this Lumine eyebrow pencil and just kind of fill it in like lightly, short strokes, and fill it in. So I've been using these two almost every day, and I love these. I don't know where you can get this Lumine. I've been trying to look for it, but I didn't really look hard enough. I got this at it was like a cherry blossom festival probably about 2 years ago. I got this and they were giving it out for free, and I got like several of these, so it's been lasting me this long. But I definitely want to go and look for one. I hope there's one that I can repurchase, but so far this is like one of my favorite. I do see some worth in this, in purchasing this kit, because you have everything that you want in here. It is, you know, convenient enough that you can just keep here. And I do like that everything is here, that I can, you know, I don't have to go around chasing for my scissors, or I don't have to go around looking for my tweezer, you know, it's all in one place. It's bulky though, that you really couldn't take it with you. The pencils though, like I felt like it's probably not something I'm gonna use often. If you're still a beginner and you haven't like groomed your eyebrows ever, you know, I think this is definitely worth a try. If you have thicker eyebrows than me, then this probably will be the kit for you, because you know, it has everything that you want in here to like groom your eyebrows. And it's great because everything is easily accessible, and all the shadows in here are good for like all shades of brows. You can also double it as eyeshadows too. So I do see several ways in using this palette, so it's not too bad, and I do like the packaging, it's pretty nice. But of course, don't take my word for it. I did buy a second Sigma's brow design kit just to give away to one of you guys, just a thank you for supporting this channel. All you have to do is just be a subscriber, of course, and comment below and let me know what type of videos you want to see from me. I'd love to hear your thoughts on that. And that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below, or you can tweet me at LaBelleMel31, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.